there. Beach walk Thursday? Oh yeah, there's tons of people out already for Thursday. It's unbelievable. But it's like 75 degrees and it's pretty much paradise. The water is pretty warm and there is quite a bit of wind, but it's very nice and there's a lot of people out. So if you can head down here for this weekend, it's going to be pretty crowded. I would say it's going to be one of the biggest weekends, kind of like Easter weekend, I would say, somewhere in there. But there's lots of people. I was gonna try to go out into the water today, but I'm gonna rest one more day. 7.5 miles, 53 minutes. I'm ready for that girl tomorrow. You can get pretty dangerous out there. 49ers are out. April 29th. Got Cinco de Mayo coming up here in a couple days. We need 250 subscribers so we can fly around out there on the motorized paddleboard. Come on guys, get some more subscribers. We only need about, 55 more? You're gonna find better radio than this. Beach every weekend, downtown, whenever. Even Brazil knows these are the best movie videos. We got more people in Brazil than the United States. Go Brazil. Brazil. Muchas gracias para Brazil. Mira the videos. Muchas gentes en Brazil. Muchas gracias. Love Bombay. Starting to heat up. There's already people up in there popping some beer. perfect day to be out in the water, be hanging out on the beach with family, exercising, taking photos of your loved ones. Paradise. The beach is clean. I cleaned it the other day. Beachwalk, April 29th, Thursday. Can you wait and see what Friday, Saturday, and Sunday is gonna bring? Ow! Better get down here and get a spot on the beach. Find me a spot for the weekend. We got some Dogecoin coming up.